A student absence form is needed when a scheduled visit is canceled. The next time you see the student, have the parent fill out the student absence form. The student absence form needs to be turned in at the end of the register month, attached to your final signed copy of your register payroll form. You can find the student absence form both in English and Spanish on our website, chiphs.lausd.net.